from 24, which was one of my favorite shows, to Girlfriend's Guide to Divorce, which is one of Jess's favorite shows. Now she's putting away the bad guys at NCIS New Orleans. Welcome, Necar Zadegan.
Thank you.
Good morning.
It's so nice to be here with you guys.
So, you know, the character you play on NCIS, you joined season 5.
Yeah, I did.
And you play an interrogator who speaks many languages.
Yeah.
But you're a worldly person yourself, aren't you?
Thank you.
Do you speak many languages?
I do. I speak a few languages. Yeah. We don't really use any of the languages that I speak.
They gave you other ones.
Yeah, but, you know, it's fun. I like it. I like it.
So you don't question anybody in German?
Not yet. Not yet. But wouldn't that be fun? Is that what we're going to do today?
Yes.
I won't test you.
So, again, talk about the premise of NCIS, because we've seen the formula before, but NCIS is special.
Yeah, is it?
NCIS New Orleans.
Because it's in New Orleans?
Yes.
Have you been to New Orleans?
We were just talking about
today's
that.
Today's Fat Tuesday.
Today's Fat Tuesday.
I know it's Fat Tuesday. Yeah. It's going to be crazy. New Orleans is really cool. You know, it's kind of, they talk about it like a character on the show. So we really get to shoot around town a lot. And
do you eat?
Yeah, what do you eat?
I can't
there?
Stop eating. I eat everything. I mean,
what's your favorite thing?
Yeah.
Pancakes.
Really?
I didn't know I loved pancakes. You know, it's the culture, because we live in California, and it's not like our culture in the same way. You know, everybody's doing yoga all the time.
Right. Well, not eating pancakes.
Enough of that.
No, but, oh, yeah, of course I've been enjoying that. But, you know, NCIS is like classic television, I feel like.
That and, doesn't you know, look like New Orleans.
No.
No, that doesn't. We did, yeah. We did Oman for New Orleans.
Oh, I see.
In that one. That was kind of cool to see that.
I think we do have a clip of New Orleans. So let's go there at least.
I'm sure you probably do. But it's cool. It's a cool city. It's a cool city to work in.
When he found out Zelko's family was collateral damage, he became obsessed with digging up answers.
Maybe he dug too deep, brought Zelko out of hiding.
I need your phone.
Hey, it's Liam. Please.
Still no answer.
Team will do everything to track Liam down.
Okay, I'll see if my intel sources can intercept any chatter.
We got this, huh? You should go home and be with Naomi and Ryan.
And tell them what?
Tell them the truth.
That the man who tried to kill us is still alive.
Stressed out in that clip.
Yeah.
Serious.
Yeah.
It's so serious. I know.
Everybody talks
perpetrators.
Like this, yeah.
Working with Scott is like a lesson in kindness and professionalism.
He's the nicest guy in the world, isn't he?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
He really is.
And you're a woman of many hats, too, because you're also part of now this documentary series, Documentary Now?
Yeah, Documentary Now is a wonderful series. I love it. I'm a fan. I was a fan of Fred Armisen and Bill Hader's project, Portlandia, for a long time.
Oh, yeah.
So when they asked me to come on and do it, I was thrilled. Alex Bono and Rhys Thomas were directing. We got to have Owen Wilson and Michael Keaton come on for this project. It's a project where, you know, all these guys do a lot of other things, and everybody's kind of part of it is doing a bunch of other things, and everybody kind of comes to this as kind of like a pet project that is this huge, you know, really smart thing that I got to do with them. I really am into it. You should totally check it out.
Well,
awesome.
Sold.
All right. Necar, thank you so much for
coming
in. Don't forget,
so for
NCIS New Orleans airs tonight, 10 p.m. on CBS.
Good to see you. Thank you.